Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot for the sake of auld lang syne? For auld lang syne, my jo, for auld lang syne, we'll talk a cup or kindness yet for the sake of auld lang syne.